Today we'll be demonstrating on how to make papad, which is a specialty of Coorg. For this you'll need 1 cup of rava, 2 cups of water, a pinch of salt, a tablespoon of oil and some grated coffee. First you have to soak the rice rava in water for 45 minutes. The ratio of water to rice is 2:1. Meanwhile you'll have to grease the plate with oil. After soaking, you'll have to add in a pinch of salt and then mix it well. And then pour it into the greased plate. And top it with grated coconut. This is a traditional vessel which is used to steam. And then place the plate in the steam. With some water underneath for steaming. And then place it over the stove and steam for 45 minutes. This is how papad should look like once cooked. And then you cut it into equal pieces. This is done and you can serve it with your favorite gravy, even though it tastes best with chicken or egg curry. Or you can simply have it with sugar. Thank you.